An ambulance going eastbound here, and you can see how difficult it is with the heavy traffic.
And this guy is not ready to live late for the ambulance. Ambulance is still here. No one's even bothered to make some space for it. I know it's tight, but then you can try. No one's even moving left or right. They're just right in front of the ambulance. And look at this guy.